fun and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of tonight's clash between the Crocs and the Blades.
Andrew Voss here, and I have the pleasure of welcoming a man that has been calling the game longer than most, Mr. Eddie Hemmings. G'day, Eddie.
Yes, a little overcast here and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
Look, both teams have handy kickers, Eddie, but these conditions can make the best look ordinary. There'll be a bit of a personal battle going on out there with the boot. It could be a fiery opening to this game. We're ready to begin. And we are underway. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. This player will be one to watch tonight. He had a top match last week. A former Australian schoolboy, Foran was signed by the Manly Warringah Sea Eagles. And in 2009, made his NRL debut. He'll be looking to make his mark on this game, no doubt. Dummy half dash. Ewa turns it inside. Explodes through the tackle. Knocks him off his feet.
He's held there.
And with a step, he gets away from the defence. He runs through another.
It's proving elusive.
Finally brought to ground. Attacking strongly. Dewey flicks a short pass. Hasting slips in the short one. And they stop him right on the 20. The torpedo punt. Forced backwards. Oh, it's a pile driver tackle. Bit of an anti-climax, that. It's a changeover. Flanagan breaks straight through the defence. Good tackle.
That's one. Move. No.
Flanagan That's puts him second. Away. Whitehead.
He's held there. Three.
Flanagan. Wrapped up. No way through. We reach play number four. Good burst, this one. Still trying to make meters as he's brought down after that good run. Just one to go in the set. Launches a kick. Good positional play. He's there for the kick. Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't. And they've stopped him right on the 30. There's meters to be made from dummy half. Nice step. Finally brought to ground. Off the left foot. Referee calls held.
Back with me. He's held there.
Right step out in spaces. They're 30 metres out. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Trbojevic. Lomax bursts through the line. Stretches out. Here is trouble. Sheesh. Driven back. They manage to hold on and they'll get the changeover. Campbell Gillard have put themselves in some serious hot water here. The Crocs threatening to score. Pass. Dewey keeps going.
Hold the phone. He's got there. It's a try.
There's few moments sweeter than that. A try on home soil.
It's like being on a date. He's charmed the NRL and now he's got his first kiss.
That's his first try of the match.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
This is a straightforward kick. A goal. The Crocs, the home side, is still in front. Goes long. And he's right in position to field the kick. Good burst, this one. They finally wrap him up.
He's held there.
Little dummy half run here. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. And with a whistle, says held.
Get up.
Trbojevic Fields the short ball. Classic tackle.
That's a third.
Trebojevic charges up and through a tackle. Eddie, look at him accelerate. The defence can't put him down and the pass is away. This is excellent attack. He finds open pasture. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Punts. Boots it into touch. Foran, cut out ball. Nice defense.
He's tackled one. No.
He finds the accelerator. Good play. Getting it away.
And Blaze,
not afraid to shift it on the early tackles. Foran. Ball and all tackle.
Three.
Whitehead. Plenty of determination in that run. Whitehead surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Bit of gusto in the hit-up. Flicks a short pass. Driving forwards. That is strong. Inside the danger zone. Good ball. Foran. They had them in a spot of trouble. But a little too eager there. And they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board.
Poor control of the football. The coach won't be happy.
Hastings. Smith looking to make ground out of dummy half. Doohy, the double act in defence ends that run.
Hands away.
Ewa. Hey, Twinkle Toes. Nice step.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Defenders closing. The chase is on. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Finucane holding up a short pass. Wrapped up on the 20-metre line. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Flanagan takes it in the end goal. The restart to come. He restarts with a tap. Whitehead looks and turns the ball inside. Driven back in that two-man tackle.
Hands away.
Campbell Gillard. Good two-man tackle there. Whitehead lays it off. Two-man tackle is a strong one.
Hell, two.
Foran looks a short pass. He's got momentum. Still going.
Hell, three. Back to 10.
Foran. Disappointing that. The forward pass. Has a look and flicks it inside. I'm not sure who that one was for.
He's tackled one. He's held there. Clear him.
Lomax decides to run from dummy half. Evades that tackle.
That's his second.
Handed up in the tackle. Leilua delivering the short ball out in the open space. Weaves his way.
He's over. Well, you give him a sniff and he'll eat the cake. It's a try.
Try number two.
Two outstanding tries. I've enjoyed both of them.
Goal still to come. Judges that one to perfection.
The Crocs are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
The Crocs lead 12-0. Kicks long. He snaffles that one. Wrapped up on
release.
The 10-metre line.
He's held there. Clear him now.
Trebojevic is testing the defence with a short pass. Bang! His way, powering his way through the defence. And they manage to wrap him up right on the halfway. Asako senses a chance out of dummy half. Misses the tackle, proving hard to put down.
He's held there. Up now. That's tackle four, hands
off. This team is on a roll. Oh, nice work. Short pass.
Five, hold on
the referee. Signifies fifth tackle. storming run. Chips! Just short of the tee.
Hell.
We're on a roll there. They'll be feeling a bit hard done by that they didn't score. Hunt.
He's held there. One. Release.
Flanagan. Overpowered in the tackle. Whitehead. Forward pass. He'll be absolutely furious with himself there, and rightly so. I don't know if they'll survive this next set of six. Boyd! Gonna break up the defence, a short pass.
Grabbed by the defence.
Does well. There's an offload. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Smith darting from dummy half. Passes short. Finucane with a little bullet pass. Forced backward. The Blades defend their line.
And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle.
They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there.
Two defenders driving to make the tackle.
Unable to mobilise. That's good defending. He puts a kick in behind.
That's commitment getting to the loose ball.
Breaks through.
Look at it. He fancied his chances and he's come up with the try.
You don't reckon the home fans like that one. Have a listen to them. The Crocs have had the try awarded, and that'll put more points on the board.
Ooh.
Got in good position, timed his run, and has reaped the reward for that good piece.
There's an attempt. Take his time with a kick.
He splits the black dot in two with a kick.
Yes, well in control, Andrew. The opposition doesn't know what's hit them.
The Crocs. We know from history this team are great at home.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go.
Behe, able to take that catch. Beats a tackle. Stretches out. Here's trouble. Breaks through the line. Finally wrapped up just short of the halfway line. Little dummy half run here. And he's got inside. Intercepted. Runs past the defence. No cover defence. He is away. The scrambling defence get him at the end of the run. Flanagan. Hasn't he got some pace?
Swamping tackle.
Hell, two.
Campbell Gillard. This time it's a short pass.
Caught by two defenders.
Flanagan. Darting along. Receives the pass. The Blades. Threatening to come up with points. That's tackle four. Talakai. Driving forward. Just one to go in the set. Loops it over the top. Foran
will test them out with his
super run, super effort, superb try.
Now that is what the crowd has come to see tonight. He's happy, and I'm sure the family are too. It's a big moment when you cross for your first. And that's his first.
Just what were the defenders doing here? The grubber kick went in, and they were just looking at it. No urgency shown, and they've conceded a really soft try.
So, a simple kick from in front. No surprise there, it's a goal.
That'll give this team's confidence a boost. Now they need a good set from the kickoff. Get to the kick and apply some pressure on the opposition.
The Crocs lead by 12. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Good burst, this one. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line. And support inside with a line break. He is in the clear. Shrugs off the defence. Classic tackle. Charges at the defence. Powers forward. This good. Nice defence. That's the halftime hooter. And the referee says that's all we have time for in the first half. Well, we've been through all of that first half in the commentary. What have you made of it, Eddie?
The Blades will be relieved to hear the halftime whistle here. The opposition were coming wave after wave in that first half, I suspect we'll see much of the same in the second half. It's looking intimidating for them at this stage.
The home side have the lead and their fans applaud them off to the break. Players have had their break now, the second half. Welcome back from half-time and we're underway. He's there to bring the kick back. High tackle.
It was lazy, it was sloppy, it was hard.
Shut down in that tackle. Over the sideline it goes. Robson restarts the play with a tap. Foran. And down he goes.
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
Flanagan.
Knocks
him off his
hands
feet.
Hands away. Held.
That pass was spoken. Contained by the defence. I think he knew where that one went. Quick to get to the loose ball. Good tackle. There's the fourth tackle. He surges forward. Runs as hard as he can. That's tackle five. Foran. He heads east with the high ball. Claims the high ball. Almost to the line. No result on the last and we'll have a changeover. Their completion rate is high. With 8 from 9, they are making good choices on attack.
You've
stunned him a little there. Smith has a look and then runs from dummy half.
Yeah,
moves it on. And he's through the line. I think they've got the numbers. Finally brought to ground. Force backwards.
Back with me. He's held there.
Good step. He's got past another.
He's proving elusive.
Defenders closing the gap. He busts another one. Clear through the defence. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Wow, what a run. Rounded up on the 20-metre line. Trbojevic flicks the ball inside. Kafusi holding up a short pass. Inside the danger zone. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Punting. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch. Nice tackle there. Nice tackle there. Tamo.
He's held there. Two on the keep going.
Talakai. Flood on defence.
Three hands away.
Whitehead.
He's held there.
That's four.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Talakai. Held is the call from the ref. Five tackles. Foran. There's the punt. And he's right in position to field the kick. Charges up and through a tackle.
They've
stunned him.
He's held there.
Smith senses a chance out of acting half. Duhi pushed back in the tackle. Hastings beats a man. And he's all on his own. They're closing in fast though. Only now is his run halted.
Back to 10.
Kafusi gets the ball. That's a poor pass. Sloppy play. Dewey picks up the football. They continue to roll forward. Flicks a short pass. Lomax driven back. Finally wrapped up on the 10-metre line.
Let him go. Let him go.
Launches a kick. With a 4-point saving tackle. Well, they'll hand it over. Talakai feeds the short ball.
Hill, one, release.
Talakai carrying defenders with him.
Hill there, two, hands away.
Foran.
Hill, three.
Whitehead.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Foran cutting out his teammates. Caught by a pair of defenders. Tackle number five. Foran. He punts it. He's well positioned to take that kick.
Hey, twinkle toes.
He's past the 40. Nice defence there.
He's held there.
Out of dummy half he goes.
Explodes through the tackle. Just galloping along. He runs through another.
The footwork. He's running them right.
Try time. And that's try number 4.
The Crocs have gone the distance in scoring that try, Andrew. This team have the skill to attack from anywhere and are very dangerous.
Should be able to land this one. And that is straight over the black dot.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. Very pleased.
The Crocs lead by 18. Goes long. Asako with a good catch. That's the 10 metre line. They drive him back.
Move!
With a quick pass. Two-man tackle is a strong one. Smith dashes out of dummy half. Ayua holding up a short pass. Lomax. And
three,
they toss
back
him
with
aside
me.
In the tackle.
Hell. Move it!
And with a step.
Stretches out. Here is trouble.
And they stop him right on the 20.
Wrapped up. Have been looking so dangerous.
Trbojevic.
Terrible ball.
And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Running along.
He's held there.
Bit of an anti-climax that. It's a changeover.
Thorin. He surges forward. Great strength.
Right. He's tackle one.
Thorin. Ball and all tackle.
That's his second.
Flanagan. They've lost it.
Out of a tackle.
Not too far from the line.
Release. He's held there.
Smith. Runs from acting half.
Dewey.
No
That's
way
your
through.
Second.
No way through here. Trbojevic. That's a clever pass.
Boy!
Fooling the defence with that step. Out in space. He's tackled and into touch. Thorin. That's a clever pass.
Bursting through the line.
Good tackle.
Release. He's held there.
Finds the inside man. Kalakai.
Held. Two.
Thorin.
Play on is the call.
That's one. Move.
Smith decides to run from dummy half.
Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball out.
Tupou.
That's his
second. Man tackle there.
He
finds open pasture.
That kills off the momentum. The knock on. Play on is the call.
They had them in a spot of trouble, but a little too eager there, and they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board. Isako.
One. Release.
Sidestep in open pasture now. Just 15 metres away.
He's held there.
Flicks a short pass. Finucane beats a tackle. That was a pile driver tackle. Halfway through the count. We'll test them on the ground.
Knock, knock. Who's there? It's a try.
Scores their fifth try of the match.
The visitors are struggling to adapt here. Amazing how different they look away from home.
There's two to be had here with this conversion. Hasty, he is striking them well tonight, and looking at the stats, we see he's landed 4 from 4. Judges that one to perfection.
The Crocs are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
The Crocs. We know from history this team are great at home. Kicks long. He snaffles that one. Good burst, this one.
Wrapped up on the 20-metre line.
Smith, a little dart out of dummy half. Passes short.
2.
Up.
He's held there. Let him go.
Finucane passes inside. Bang! With a step, misses the tackle.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Play on. That is all power, all strength.
Right, he's tackle one.
Foran to the short ball. Good step, clear through the defence. Look at the acceleration.
He's held there. That's his second.
Classic tackle.
He's held three.
Flanagan. Snappy pass. Two defenders driving to make the tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Flanagan. Intercepted. They had them on the ropes here, but a little too eager, and a prime scoring opportunity goes begging. Smith gobbles him up. Breaks through. He's clear of another. It looks like they're closing the gap. As Reese has played the ball on the 40-metre line.
Two. On the keep going.
Smith darting from dummy half. Finucane. Delivering the short ball. Boy! They three. Force him back. Hands good away. Tackle.
Hell.
Hastings sprinting. Bamboozles the defence with a step. That's
he has worked tirelessly up. For his teammates Hell tonight. Man. What a performance.
They finally wrap him up. And he says play on. So do I. Right, well, that's zero. Disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's Prince. Breakfast of it. Foran! Flanagan, he heads east. Eddie, look at him accelerate. Not for Luma. With momentum, proving a handful. Flanagan, just short of the 40-metre line. Watini Zelazniak. I call that a coach killer. He's lost it. Play on.
Police. He's held there.
Get up.
Leilua evades that tackle. Knocks him off his feet.
Held. Clear him now.
Smith has a look and then runs from dummy half out in the open space and has gone straight over the sideline.
The chase has put enough pressure on the kicker to...
Walsh, the hooter has sounded, keeps going.
Nice tackle.
And that is it. Well, that proved to be a walkover. Eddie, what did you think?
The Crocs have won the game, and their opponents will be disappointed they didn't take their chances. The coach will be happy with the way they used the football overall, though, and their commitment on defence was outstanding.
A good win indeed, and we'll have plenty more football coming up next time.